S&P with a clear rejection. Right to the top with a doji, another doji, and then we broke, and then that was pretty much all she wrote. This little pattern I call devil horns. You see the two little horns sticking up? Usually signifies a top, and that's exactly what it signified today. We got to the 200-day moving average. We formed a very small bar right here. We took out the lower low, and then we took out the previous day low, and then the previous day low from there.